Hey guys, welcome to Sunday's video, and I'm recording this before I do Saturday's video, so I can make the gimmick, as it were, before I show the video. So, as you've already seen Saturday's video, I'll show you how it's done. I'm creating this before Saturday's video, so it's a bit weird. What you need is I've got a needle and thread. You only need the needle, really, but I'm using the thread just in case I lose the needle. So make sure you get a needle. A long one is preferred, but if you have a small one, you could probably try and use a smaller one. Get a banana, try and get a thin one if you've got a small pin. What you're going to do is you're going to put holes in the back of them, and you're going to wiggle it inside the banana at each level of where you've cut it. So you're going to watch me do this. So let's put it in. Push it in. We can feel it on the other side as well. See, we can use this to spread it. So we're cutting the banana from the inside just with a needle. Take some patience. And you do this all the way until you get to the bottom. So I'm going to do these in large chunks so it doesn't take as long. So there we go, guys. I have done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I've done 8 holes. You can see where they are. But to the spectator, when you show the banana, it is shown like this. So that is how you do it. If you want to see me opening this banana that I've just done, go back to yesterday's video, which is here. I'll put it there, go check out the result of what happened with this banana. That is the tutorial for how to do it, and you open it and it will appear as if it's already been cut. So thank you, and I'll see you next week.